November is Women Abuse Prevention Month. Now, the OPG Visitor Center recently played host to Vital Voices, where local agencies were able to share information about their services that are available. Here's more.
So today was Vital Voices. Essentially what it is a panel of experts in the community that help or assist women who have been victims, survivors of domestic and sexual violence. We had the two police services, Cornwall Police and OPP, two of our local shelters, so Maison Interlude and Naomi's Place out in Winchester. We also had ASAP, the Assault and Abuse Prevention Program at the hospital, and ourselves, Sexual Assault Support Services and Victim Services that were here today. Essentially, we did an overview of our services and how we assist women in the community, but we also opened it up for questions for the people, the spectators that were here today. So a lot of them were service agencies who just want to be able to improve their services for their clients. So each agency kind of has their expertise or what they do best for the women in the community. The one great thing about us is that we each know each other's agencies fairly well, so that if there is somebody that does call, we are able to refer to the appropriate services when needed. This is actually what we do as a panel, as a community for Women Abuse Prevention Month. This is the third time that we've done this. So it's just one of those things that we feel it's Women Abuse Prevention Month. Let's get out, let's kind of spread the word, let's work together as a community to help end violence against women.